Welcome to Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena, home of the Los Scandalous Vault and Dam.
Wait, what? Both teams share the same arena?
Yeah, except when they're playing each other, and then I don't know who the home team is, really.
Now I'm confused, Grim.
Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The new Yuck Tyrants go up against the Los Scandalous Vaults. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, okay, man, I can't. Come on, get on.
Are you ready for some MFL action?
Am I? I love MILFs. Mutants, I'd like to
He said MFL, not M-I-L-F, you half-wit.
Ow! I thought you were talking about the Mayhem Bowl halftime Mute Lingerie girls team. What a zombie QB with that big rack of ribs and almost no waist at all. Ho-ho! Va-va-va-voom!
And it's first and 10.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
Second down in a very lot. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third down and 5. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And he's up. Boom! Dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and 10. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a... Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and 10.
Because he's gonna kill you, but then he won't be able to read the message. Because the messenger killed him. I'm going in circles.
First and 4. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Great play! He is on that receiver like glue!
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk!
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Third down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Needs a miracle. And he picks up 4 on that pass and catch. There's no reason to go for it here, but they do anyway. They've called a zap attack. The ball carrier better move it. And that was well played. The defense anticipated a pass. And this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. If they don't pick it up, the defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. He is fighting for every yard. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on a bench. He probably grabbed his pants.
And it's 1st and 10. Running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a 1st down. First down and 5. And he runs it in for the touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the upright. Isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's 1st and 10. The defense has the receivers covered well. That's a 3-yard gain on that pass. Second down and 7. I hope you covered your ears, Briggs, because that was a sonic blast dirty trick. Oh, man. That vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
Thank you. And it's first and 10. That was a bone crusher right there, folks. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
Oh, great pass block. That's just as good as a sack.
No, it ain't. When you get a sack, you get to hit the QB in the nuts.
Yeah, good point, Junior. Third down and 10. First down. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. And it's first and 10. Stack the line and he gets his bell run for a yard. Second down and 9. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. Fantastic.
The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And it's first and 10. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Second down and 2. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo grip.
And viewers at home, don't worry. He doesn't have fleas. He's just not a very good dancer.
I have fleas, and I can't dance that good.
I would think you'd stay on the other side of the booth, Bricks. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good! When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
And it's first and 10. Down with a nice piece of running there. Whoa, mama, just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and 10. Hands on that pass, he was off to the races.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't.
want more points, so they're going for two. It was a risky throw, and the defense made him pay. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back. Terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
Second down and long. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Holy Montezuma! The Los Scandalous Volts win by forfeit today. Man, they just competition.
There's nothing left in them, Grim. Oh, I mean nothing.
They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
My own wounds taste just like chicken.
Oh, was it scrambles tomato soup?
I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon.
That I know.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...